Fuck me. I'm down there. There was last time I was down here, there was things down here. Give me 1 second, I have to pour something off of the stove. Okay, give me 1 second. I think the reason I haven't played Destiny in so long is because I really have no one to play with, so that's why I get bored of it and I'm like, I don't want to play.
Exactly why I told you to leave.
What do you know about Hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Now look, all right, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, all right?
Yeah. So far. Very pretty though. Cause most people when I talk about Destiny 2, they're like, oh, Destiny 2 sucks. And I'm just like, honestly, Destiny 2 is better than Destiny 1 in my opinion. Story wise.
The signal's coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open.
Hey, what did you do? What did you do? Oh, no, you triggered the alarm. The Hive are gonna be all over you. What happened to being discreet?
We're trying to open the gate.
Look, just try to stay alive, all right? Once the gate's open, just make a run for it.
It's open. Let's go. Between you and me, I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Sabathun disguising her voice.
just like, get out of my way.
Eyes up, Guardian. Ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forgive that.
Hey, take it easy. Just let me explain.
No, I'm not gonna let you explain. Fuck you. Oh, so much fun. When do you go to work? When do you go to work? When do you go to work? What time?
Get awkward out of the way first, I always say. This pile of ash and bone used to be my actually, don't worry about it.
No.
All you need to know, us wandering ghosts gave into the hive believing we'd found purpose, and well, peer pressure's a hell of a thing. Also, because it's what the Traveler must have wanted.
Yeah.
Then hive killed guardians with light, and you think that's the Traveler's will, really? Tell you what, I don't buy it. Not anymore. The Witch Queen's up to something. And, you know, maybe together we get to the bottom of it, huh? There's an old hive temple nearby with Savathun's secrets inside. That is all I know. The what and the why? That's your game, yeah? And when you get there, radio me. Private channels only. Oh, almost forgot. The name's Finch. Honor to meet you. Yeah.
Oh my God.
For real, real.
I barely have emotes. are you still gonna keep playing, or? Okay. I can't go that way. Oh, can't go that way. Got it. Oops. Okay.
I still can't believe Sabathun has the light. The light is sacred to Thoth. It's what gives you your power. It's the reason I found you. And I will never let the Hive steal that from us. Finch, we're nearing the Hive Temple you mentioned.
Whoa. Hey, careful using my name out there. I don't need the loose and Hive catching onto our friendship.
Okay. You'll be careful. So, Finch, mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
Oh, you know, what's his name? That old warlock Osiris? Yeah, it's his ghost. Well, was his ghost.
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her. How she, you know.
Zeebo Arath came for her, backed her into a corner. But clearly Sabathun found her shell, impersonated Osiris.
I see. Must have been part of her play, to steal the light, I mean.
Sure seems that way.
I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us. Makes me uneasy.
Hey, I am taking a huge chance trusting you too, you know. I bet you change your tune once you find Sagira.
If we find her, then we can talk trust. What are they even doing here? traitorous ghosts serving the Hive. Good riddance. They deserve what they get.
Oh, so, by that logic, I should be crushed into pieces, too.
You turn tail back to the Hive, then yeah, maybe.
That's, some pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Siding with the Hive was a choice, and you all made it willingly.
Look, making a choice doesn't always mean you have multiple options, you know? Look, I am not saying buddying up with the Hive was right, and yeah, maybe a lot of us do deserve what's coming. But me, I'm just trying to right my wrongs. Oh, that's gotta count for something.
I guess we'll see.
Sorry about that.
A walker. The Scorn aren't playing around. Straight, we're heading into a dangerous temple filled with deadly Scorn to find Sagira, who was placed there by Salathur.
Well, that's about the gist of it, yeah.
And this definitely isn't some kind of trap.
Now, come on, look, interrogate me all you want, but I am not hiding anything, I promise.
Honesty goes a long way with my guardians.
Is that?
Ikora Rey, a leader of the Vanguard. I signaled her just in case.
Let's call it insurance. A watchful eye. In case your actions differ from your words.
Ikora Rey, wow.
Oh, sorry.
I always wanted to work for the Vanguard.
Not for. Do right by us, and we can discuss a more permanent role once Savathun is dealt with.
No, not this shit again. Got it. Not that way. Ay, ay, ay. Where'd you go, friend? Echo knew that. Yeah, I just haven't played in a while. That's why I'm like, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'll admit that. I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing. My bad. I revived myself. Yup.
The last of them. Let's head down. Giant Scorn.
Keep on your guard. We don't know what's in there or what the Scorn are up to.